WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. For great fuel efficiency vehicles, go with the leader. Go with Chevy. Nine models over 30 miles per gallon on the highway or better, including the Cruise and Cruise Eco, Malibu, and Equinox. Visit your dealer to find the fuel-efficient Chevy right for you.
Our great weather continues, and now lower humidity continues to move in, really comfortable for the next couple of days. For this evening, get out and enjoy it. 74 degrees at 8 o'clock, a little bit warmer inland. Sun setting at 8:33. Clear skies at 68 degrees at midnight, 62 degrees at 7 a.m. All sorts of sunshine in the forecast for tomorrow. There are storms out to the west. Those will stay to the west. High pressure will dominate things. It's going to hold everything at bay. So as we take in a future cast, it'll be nice and quiet. A little bit of high cloudiness could roll in from time to time tomorrow. Storms will stay down to the south, the west of us. And then as we head into Friday, another gorgeous day. We head into Saturday, another gorgeous day. It will start to warm up again in this forecast. So not for tonight. Temperatures drop down to a very comfortable 60. Give the air conditioner a rest if you still have it on right now. And during the day tomorrow, temperatures start off at 62, 74 at noon, 76 degrees at 5 o'clock. Absolutely beautiful. Your WeatherWatch 12 week ahead. Friday's temperature 78, 85 degrees on Saturday, but three dry days in a row. Up to 90 on Sunday. It's going to be a hot one. With that, chances for thunderstorms return. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.